Hi, this is Dr. Minkoff, LifeWorks Wellness Center. I want to talk to you today about men's health. Men basically, for the most part, are deniers. Women see a problem and tend to go after it. Men see or hear about a problem and tend to ignore it or put it off. I say this from experience because I look at how my wife looks at things and how I look at things, and she's like, oh, there's something there. What is that? What could that be? There's something wrong. And then she'll go get it checked out. And I'll find something like, I'm not sure what that is. It's probably nothing. It'll go away. Now, sometimes one attitude is right and sometimes the other one's right. But I think for the most part, men tend to underplay things when it should be looked at. And that's what I want to address in this series that we're going to do here on men's health. So the biggest problem with men's health is cardiovascular disease, diabetes, problems with prostate, problems with energy, problems with low hormones, problems with erections, problems with the libido. These are the main things that aging men have to deal with. And we have really good ways to look for these, identify them, fix them, make them better. So in the following couple of videos, I'm going to take each one of these issues separately and go through it so you can see how we might help if you're having an issue in that area, and it won't be a big deal or surgery or too invasive, but it really will help. And I think it's true that an ounce of prevention or an ounce of fix it when it's little versus let it get worse is worth the time and money and in how you feel. Okay? Hope this helps.